My name is Rose Davies, and I work as a teacher at Whitehaven Orphanage. I'm new here. I've only been working at the orphanage for a couple of months. However, it didn't take me long to realize that something was wrong. When I started, I was warned that these children might be troubled or need special treatment because of the things they had experienced. I'd worked with other children of all types before, and knew that the problem these children had was not in their past. My students brought marks and bruises practically every day. They were apathetic and reacted with fear to anything. One day I went to see Dr. Travis, the doctor in charge of children's health here at Whitehaven. Shortly after speaking with him, my suspicions were confirmed. The children were being abused by the orphanage staff. Dr. Travis would not name names and said it was best for everyone to keep it all quiet. I couldn't leave things like that. I couldn't. One night, I took the medical files from the infirmary to blow the lid off all this. The watchman must have heard me, and as soon as he saw me with the files, I ran. I left the orphanage and ran. I ran as fast as I could. The watchman was behind me. I couldn't stop to look at him, but I could hear his screams. I ran through the forest to try to lose him, but suddenly, I felt a blow on my head and fell to the ground. My head had never hurt so much. I remember the trees pouring red as the blood poured down my face. The taste of iron being dragged through the forest as the branches of the pine trees dug into my legs. A red moon. Save those poor children. It's my fault.